Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can download MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5 from FBS. I'm going to show you how you can install it and also connect your existing Forex account to it. Hey, and if the first time you're watching my channel, please go ahead and click the subscribe button underneath. It does a lot to help us. Thanks for doing that. So let's go right into it right now.
First, we're going to come to this. We're going to go to Google and type in FBS Forex, because we want to log in into our Forex account. So we're going to click here, the first link. Then we come down. Let's go down, down, down. Okay, here we are. If this is the first time you are coming into this site and you don't have an account, you can easily create one using your Facebook account or Google account, or using any email account that you have. But since I already have an account with them, I'll come down and click already have an account. So let's click on that. Okay, so I'm in. But usually if I've logged into my account before, but if I've not logged into my account, I would have had to put in my username and password. So just go ahead and put that into your FBS account and log in. So now, for us to download the MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5 into our laptop, we need to come to the account. So this is my account I'm currently trading on. So click on it. Then come down, and you can see right here, it says MT5, MT4, and this is for Windows. Then for iOS, we have MT4 and MT5, and for Android, we also have the MT5 and MT4 for it. So we want to download it into Windows, so we click on, and I want MetaTrader 4, so let's click on MetaTrader 4, click on it. You can see right here, it's done downloading, it's very fast in downloading, so click on it, and let's install it. So open it. Okay, it's opened up. Just click yes. That is if the Windows asks you for a permission, if it should allow the application to install on your system. So just click yes. So wait a couple of minutes for it to appear. Okay, for this to appear. So we now click next. And if we take note, you can see it has the brand FBS, the logo is right here. So just click on next. It takes a couple of minutes for it to fully install on your Windows 10. So now it says congratulations, we are waiting for you. So just click finish. So once you click finish, a second Windows page is going to open. This you can just close this, or if you want to, you can just register either using your login, your Facebook or your Gmail account. Okay, so let's reduce that. So this is it right here, our FBS MetaTrader 4. So let's open it up. Okay, so right here we can see the address, then we have the company, so this is the name, FBS.
Underneath the address, you can see the server. So just pick the one that was given to you when you created your Forex account.
Now, if you take note of this, all we can see here are FBS. We can use this same MetaTrader 4 for Forex times. We can use it for XNES accounts. It can only be used for FBS. So let me just try it here. So let's see if I want to try Forex times. Let's type it here, Forex times. And let's scan. So you can see it does bring it out, but if you notice, it has all this red mark on it. It's not really going to work. But look, take note of the FBS, they have this green mark on it. So basically, I do advise you just download from the broker that you have an account with. So let's log in. So you choose one of these from the information that you have been given when you open an account with them. So let's pick. So after I've chosen a server, which was the FBS that we're all looking at, after choosing a server, I now need to put in my login details and password. Even from here, if I want to, I can create a new account right here, because it's here a new real account, and I can also create a demo account. So just come up here to the existing trading account, because we're not creating a new one, we just want to log in to an existing trading account. So come up here to existing trading account, click it. So once you click it, you notice that the login and the password column is now white. You can now type in there. So type in your details and password.
So after you are done putting in your login details and password, click on finish. Okay, now let's go to our right down bottom. Now you can see those number moving. That means successful, I've been able to connect to my account. If it wasn't successful, I would get an error, maybe invalid account. If I made a mistake in my password, I can also click on that side and it will show me a login. I can also try logging in again using that side.
So you can see once you're able to connect in properly, you can see your current trade. Just come in, you can see all your trade and everything you're doing. So that's how you can log into your account which is already at existing, and that's how you can download MetaTrader for FBS. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.